And a homicide investigation is underway in Wasco. According to the sheriff's office, deputies were called to the area of Broadway Street near 8th Place just after 10:30 last night. That's where deputies say they found a man suffering from some sort of trauma. He was taken to a local hospital where he later was pronounced dead. Police have not yet released any information about the investigation, but Wasco Mayor Alex Garcia says he knows what spurred the violence.
I have no doubt, honestly, that this was gang-related, honestly. I don't need anyone to confirm it, because what's happening is these elements are pouring into our community, and we need to push back.
And in the spirit of pushing back against violence, Mayor Garcia is inviting Wasco residents to join him Thursday for the National Day of Prayer at the intersection of 15th and D Streets at 6 p.m.